Ladies and gentlemen, this is the captain speaking, and tonight you can see I'm playing some Sea of Thieves, and guess with who? Good buddies Smirk504 and Dread LeChuck. How you guys doing?
Hollow.
Oh. What are you thinking about?
So, we started this game tonight. We had a ship that wasn't our own. It was kind of weird. It was colored green, and it was on an island. Generally, when we start on an outpost. This time we didn't have it. Why? Really weird. But we came to the outpost and now we have our ship all colored nice and pretty. So, there you go. I think we also have a skeleton voyage.
A bounty, yeah.
Yeah. Good one. The good ones.
Although the bounty earlier took us forever to get us crap. Oh no, that was a gold hoarder, wasn't it?
Hmm.
Yeah, that was a level 25 gold hoarder trap, and it sucked.
Fucked, huh?
It was five
chests, and it was all ghetto.
Yeah, and it was five chapters.
It's all ghetto.
And it was nice. All like seafarers.
Damn.
Yeah.
Sucks.
Yeah, we were a little unhappy about it.
Mm-hmm. I just upgraded my shovel. Now how's the gem?
Oh, you got the one I've been rocking. It's a good shot.
Go, child. Get gold for everyone.
Next up is going to be figureheads for us.
Yeah, sure. Good. All right, I have all the supplies I can carry, so I'm going to head back to the boat. Nice. You and your gold. Gold's the only way to do it.
What am I, a farmer?
Yes and no.
We are farmers of souls.
So weird, every time we accept a mission or complete one, my pistol goes away. Reverts back to the default one.
Mine definitely stays the same. Oh, I hit that tiny, tiny little flag and it just bounced me off.
Well, I think we have enough supplies. Wanna look around the sides of the island. I've gotten all the cannonballs on the inside.
No, I'll just do my newfound shtick of when we pass by little islands, I'll fire myself onto them and collect a load of whatever and take the mermaid back.
Yeah, that actually works really well.
Yeah.
Good idea.
And it keeps me entertained, which is really the important part. But no, it works. I mean, passing by island, boom, I'll just launch myself over there. It takes an extra, 30 seconds. And the one time I find a captain's chest, boom, you hang a quick Yui, come back and get me.
All right, so you got to go southwest.
Southwest. We definitely had a galleon run away from us earlier because we had our ship all painted up.
Nice.
We were like, we don't have any cannons, we don't have any planks, we don't really want to fight. And then this galleon was like coming in and then saw that everything was painted. It was like, nope, run away.
Yeah, you can see they were tacking to approach us and then they just basically turned the other way.
Cool. Oh,
good example. Here comes an island for me.
Okay, I'll end up ahead. This is the one we have to go to for. So.
On the right?
The one on the left? The one on the left is the one. Left is the one I'm going to, so.
Nope, the one that's on our right-ish.
Okay.
Straight ahead, really. This is the one that we need to go to.
Alright, I'll be right back.
Later, Gator. Ooh, quite a bit short, huh?
It's fine.
You have some decent momentum when you're going out of those, though.
Yep. Let's see, where am I? Oh yeah, dude, I'm fine.
There's a sunken ship over there too.
There's another sloop already grabbed that I saw. Just parked there when we were loading in.
Ah. So, you know, you guys know the Pirate Legend challenge? Getting 50 on all companies or whatever. There's a streamer who had all of his viewers load in and do the different missions, and he would just jump from one group to another and they just turn all their stuff in. And so we got 50 on all three.
Wow.
And people are watching him stream, and he like didn't even know how to use his equipment or sail or anything.
Yeah, didn't know how to change songs.
Yeah. So there's a whole big thing on Reddit right now saying like hashtag not my pirate legend. Or not my legendary pirate. Something like that. We'll see what happens. Maybe something will come up. Something will come out of it.
Maybe they could make a statue that I can urinate on or something.
Yeah.
I mean, what's the reward for getting that all? Like,
you get a statue of yourself put in the game.
Oh, really?
Yeah, of the first one.
Oh, that's stupid.
Mm-hmm. Alright, so we're looking for skeletons.
And I'm back on the ship with a full armload of crap.
Cool. Hmm. I can hear the ominous music. They gotta be close.
Oh, we're already here. Which one are we at?
It would be not Mermaid Hideaway, this would be Sharkbait Cove. Found him. We're over on the northeast side.
Coming.
Aiming. This pistol does not have a good way of aiming. The golden one. As much as I like it.
Oh, I see you. Here I come. Are those gold ones?
Yep, gold ones. It literally point blank. And you can kill him with one shot. Another one? Oh no, I can hear them coming up.
Ow.
Can't see anything. In the wilderness.
Can't see shit, Captain. Oh, there's a refill crate over here.
Oh yeah, there is.
An ammo. And another pirate getting around over here.
Pirate?
Oh, never mind, that's Mark.
How did we not see him? I mean, yeah, that's another pirate, technically.
Yeah, don't you know what I look like? Come on, man.
Well, it didn't have your name.
Oh, yeah, it does that for Link.
Oh, here's the captain. Oh, no. Mistakes were made.
Oh, he's in the water.
Did it.
Hey, look, it's the other guy.
Oh, yeah, it's our fourth teammate. Okay. What a nice surprise.
Somebody greet him.
Hello, hello. Is that good enough greeting for you?
That was pretty piss poor, to be honest with you.
Hello, friendly pirate guy that's also on our team. How are you doing tonight? better?
I mean, that was a little over the top, but okay. Oh, it's going to be a good night. Oh, you know it. Oh, yeah.
We're doing that over again.
This is Tobias. Tobias is our friend. Don't sink Tobias if you can help it.
Oh, he said that when he saw the ship.
Oh, I see. All right, are we ready to move? Can we drop sails, or?
You go to the mermaid's place.
It's way northwest.
Ah, holy shit, what the hell? Yeah, it is. Why is it way northwest?
Because baby Jesus wants it that way.
You touch yourself in it.
What baby Jesus wants, baby Jesus gets.
Hey, little 7-pound, 9-ounce baby Jesus darn well gets his way.
Yeah. Damn straight.
Oh, the moon. I've never really noticed that before.
Yes. Don't worry, I'll go on the crow's nest. What does HMS stand for?
Her Majesty's Ship.
Hmm.
It's the British version of USS.
We're pretending.
I don't know.
And we have a sloop on the horizon.
I see him out there, yeah. Sloop.
Yes, sir, we already know. I'm up here in the crow's nest.
Oh, I'm gonna fire off from my, I'm gonna fire myself at the island. On the left here.
I will also fire myself at the island. We'll be island buddies.
Don't let him discourage you from telling us things. Wonky bastard, I don't know.
We'll be island friends. Good.
Okay.
Just, you know, don't get too friendly. Well, or do, I don't care.
I'm a lonely man, Tevye.
Yeah, right? And... Damn, that was perfect. Don't worry, I won't. I have a great sense of humor.
Perfect, you're gonna need it.
No, that just means we need to haze him.
That means he needs...
It means that we have... Alright, we'll wait till you guys get back on board and then we'll be drunk Bukkake.
Nah, let's not. Let's. He's so far, he's good, so let's...
What? Classy pirates?
I mean, you're not. Alright, I'm loaded.
Full arms, though.
And actually, you're not even far enough yet for there to be a mermaid.
Well, Chuck, it seems that it's just you and me.
Let me just...
Oh, there's a mermaid.
Try to hit you.
I say we need to start repopulating, but I guess not.
When in Rome.
Well, I mean, really, though. Unless that's your joke.
That's my joke.
Okay.
Perfect. Back. His magic.
What the?
Load of night.
My game's trying to just find the night. Earlier, I just had this rubber banding, yeah. Oh, I played with Agent Aragne today.
Oh, cool.
He's good.
What's he doing?
He's good. You know, I haven't seen him in a really long time, but.
Yeah, since we played Eve.
Is this our island?
Nope.
Alright, then I'm going on this island.
Bye!
Hey, look, there's a sunken ship over there.
Over where?
To the west.
Well, good news, we're headed to the west.
My goal is to spend less time off the boat, more time off the boat than on it.
Cool. Works for me.
Yeah, we don't want you here anyways.
Yeah, that's alright. Eat a dick.
I don't need any of your Roman ideologies.
Sorry, here. This is a pirate game. Eat a crate of dicks.
Straight ahead. Straight out.
Eat a banana shake orifice thing.
Yarr,
treasure.
Shire shelf does a sunken treasure in front of us, as if we didn't just turn to go here specifically.
Hey, you know, he's trying, man.
Trying, yeah. Not very observant.
He can't hear us, so he's operating.
That is true.
So he's easily showing he's fine. Like,
showing initiative. That's what we like in this pirate crew.
It means eventually he'll pick up on something kind of fast. So that's a look.
You can hear one of us.
One
is
of
it
us?
Me?
Which
can
one
hear?
Is it?
It's you, Mark.
Is it?
Yeah, because you don't have your person.
I do, but.
No, you don't.
I do, Merc. But it always resets.
It is indeed Merc.
I can tell because whoever it is always sounds doubled. Unless
okay.
I'm.
Is that. Now can you hear me?
Yes?
Hey. Our friend.
Okay, I've got. I still need two more cannonballs.
Right, sucking ships. Yay, trippy upside down time. Do you guys like turn your heads, try and upright the ship?
Nope.
No.
That's
only
just
me.
A weird thing to do.
Not. Say that. It's perfectly normal.
Oh, there's an air pocket at the back. There's an air pocket at the back of the ship you can use.
Okay.
Oh, good.
The thing in the captain's kit.
If I beat you back to the ship, I'm taking off with it.
Oh. Don't beat my ship. Don't beat off with my ship.
No. I'm trying too hard. Abort. Abort.
You know. So no chests, huh?
Yeah.
Man, my kid is a good sport.
Yeah?
Yeah, I mean he's just out.
Nope. Yes.
I mean, that sloop might have taken it before us.
Even more reason to sink the sloop. Other than the fact that he'll poison our well and salt our fields. Sloops do that, you know.
They do what?
Poison our well and salt our fields.
Oh.
No, those are Romans.
Yeah, exactly.
Bon voyage.
Hey.
Bon voyage. Oh, you got it, nice.
You dick.
You need to turn north, because you're sailing off the map right now.
What you mean weak, you must not be. Oh, somebody needs to turn.
You're on the wheel. Oh,
I'm
he's
not.
On.
I've been on
where would I walked up, but.
Oh, yeah, we should need to go straight north.
Straight north. Do it up.
We had, earlier we had a, one of the skulls, I don't remember which one.
Oh,
we
yeah.
Like put it on the rail in front of the captain so I had something to look at while I steered.
We're always going into the goddamn wind. Every time.
Damn you, Poseidon! Wait, who's the god of wind?
I don't know.
The Roman god of wind is Nike.
Really?
Yeah.
Is that why you can run so fast if you buy the shoes?
Yes.
Hmm.
All's clear. I'll ring the all's clear bell. If I stop ringing, that means it's not clear.
Suddenly, people jump out of Captain's stream. I'm not sure why.
Right.
Can I hit that bell from here, do you think?
Yes, probably. You can.
Boy, and that's yes, gonna be a heck of a shot.
It'll ding, too. That's the fun part. I've made that shot before.
Oh, I hit the
Island coming up is the one we need to go to.
Man, this is hard, the boat keeps moving around too much.
Got it!
Are you like standing right next to it?
Oh.
See if I can quickscope this.
Oh, I was using a pistol.
You got it.
Yeah. It's very hard.
Aha! I got it!
I didn't hear any ding.
I heard it go pew! I'll do it again!
I need to go. No, actually, we're good. We're just killing pirates here, right? Ghosts? Yeah, we're Miss Hideaway.
I mean, I feel like this takes a lot of skill to miss as much as I have.
No,
you don't think so?
No, not so much.
I mean, because there's like a lot of space to hit things there, and not so much to miss. It's
yeah.
Not that I'm hitting the nest, it's just that I'm missing everything going through into the sky.
Mm-hmm. Heard it.
Did you? There it is. Yeah!
Oh, the second one I didn't hear, but the first one I did.
There, how about that one? You hear that one too?
Nope. Seems to be slightly different.
Three for three!
Here.
Four for four.
I see him. That ghosty boy is over here. Banana. Bitch. I got you. I just need some ammo. I really should use a sword instead of two guns. Huh?
There's a little hiding over here.
Water!
Yeah.
That's such a great response.
I have no ammo! Just bash him over the head with a gun. That'd be cool if you could pistol whip. Be very useful too.
Would it though?
Yeah, it would.
There are underwater cabins under this island.
Underwater caverns under this island? So like we can go there from the water? On
yes.
This side?
Yes.
I shall go.
I just swim under one side. There's another branch.
How deep are they? Shallow or?
Okay, I'll just keep killing the skeleton.
Yeah, you do that.
Huh.
was a fun little. That was a fun little bit of exploring.
The pigs and chickens on this island.
Are there a lot of snakes?
Nope, just snakes.
Really? I don't think I've ever found one without snakes these days.
Oh, there are lots.
Oh, I learned how to play The Lost Woods on the piano today.
There you go. Good job. Hey, come back here. Where did you have access to a piano?
In my house.
Home.
Yeah. Oh. All right. I feel like there's another skeleton here somewhere.
Whoops. Bye, guys.
I fell down.
Me too, actually. Maybe I fell because I was following Dread.
There's a lot of cool barrels and stuff like this. It'd be a really easy place to. I'm actually gonna swim back to the ship, drop my stuff.
Oh shit, our friend is dying! Oh! I'll save you! Oh damn. Got him good.
The pistol strikes again.
Here's the captain. Captain Clardy the Chief. Did it.
That's not the. Is that the voyage?
Nope.
Next chapter.
Twin Groves.
Shit. Why doesn't it put all these maps at the beginning? Seems a little to me to have.
Do pieces of them.
Seems kind of silly though.
Alright, his name is Clarence. He's coming up here with the captain.
East northeast.
Darn it, Clarence. I said you're gonna stay up here with me.
Dude, really?
What? Say what?
I'm trying to get Clarence to stay up there with me,
that's
but...
perfect. He's on the lantern.
What? What the heck? Nobody will ever know that it's not supposed to be there.
Oh, that's interesting. Oops. Alright, so where are we going? Twin
Groves. A skull fortress! I just jumped overboard.
Wait, what?
Skelly
what?
Fort! Skelly Fort! Skelly Fort!
Skeleton Fortress? Where?
Yep.
Where? Yeah,
essentially.
Oh, yeah.
Not too far away either.
Yeah.
Oh, hell yeah.
Walk along. Here we go! Skelly Fort!
We're totally doing the fortress. Let's see. Where would that be? Probably the Keelhaul Fort. Got a little ways to go. It's out like Donkey Kong.
Switching over to my blunderbuss.
stay on Skelly Fort.
Yeah, you will.
I was gonna go to bed.
Well, you can sleep in a little, you can work. You can come over to my place later than we originally planned. We'll be good.
Figure it out. I have a sneaking suspicion that my work will not take me as long as anticipated. It should, in theory, take me like an hour, maybe two. But do we? We tend to get into a lot of fights, so... Do we really have enough planks and cannonballs?
We'll see.
Never.
It's been mighty quiet over here, though. We haven't seen very many other people.
That's true.
I'm still happy with how that fortress played out earlier today.
Yeah, that was pretty good.
They even set up a bunch of like powder kegs in order to
supplies in the water. Probably don't.
What was I gonna say? Oh, they put a bunch of powder kegs at the door opening, and were expecting us to like get murdered by them, but we just ran away with the key instead.
Mm-hmm. Wind keeps switching around. The wind keeps switching around.
Yeah, sure does. But not like in a way that's gonna help us.
Nope.
Jumping off at random, that's an extra, so far, 30 cannonballs.
Yeah.
Like, that adds up. Like,
it does, yeah.
And it takes absolutely no extra effort on anyone's part.
Well, I mean, you, because you jumped off, that's it.
Yeah, but I'm actually getting to play instead of standing around, you know, jerking off on the deck of a ship.
I mean, think about what everybody would be doing. What would happen if everybody jumped off the ship like that, though?
There would be nobody left to jerk off. That's just not acceptable.
We would get so many balls and planks.
But think of the jerking off.
Oh, I do.
I think that's an outpost you just shot yourself to.
Which has lots of planks and cannonballs and stuff.
Mm-hmm. You know, the last thing that's missing is the flag.
Oh, wait, no. He's... Okay. So he's got an eye patch on, and he pulled his scope up to his face, and I thought he was like looking through his eye patch to the scope.
Yeah.
But he wasn't.
Yeah, not a person. I can agree with that. I'll
Into
ring
the
all
storm.
Clear bell.
All's clear!
Storms, who cares? They're not even that hard.
Oh shit, there's floating merchant stuff over here. Like a boat sank.
Oh.
Oh.
But we don't need, I mean, I can't bring it in, so.
Yeah.
Oh.
Hey. Take that. You knave.
I shot your foot off. Can't sail anymore. Exactly, they'll never see us coming.
Go! Go! Oh.
Yeah, I hit the bell.
How am I looking? How am I looking? Two more cannonballs.
They don't even know there is a fortress. Very true.
Did we drift off course a little bit? Yeah, we did.
A little bit, yeah. Where's their other skull?
I don't know. Clarence is just under me here. I don't know where the other one is. What's that?
I can see him.
There's a fucking shipper coming up on.
Yeah, we'll get it on the way back. How's that sound?
Sure.
Well, yeah, I'm gonna be back on the ship in about 30 seconds. If it's still in range, I'll shoot myself to it.
It's like going directly under us, so you could just jump off the ship.
Well, we'll see. We'll see.
Can be supplies, actually. A ship in the water.
It's, I think it's under the surface.
Dang, yeah,
the skeletons won't even see us coming.
There's a pig crate and a snake thing.
Okay, well, here we go. Go time, boys.
But they can't. They keep the planes on me, mostly, because it seems like I end up preparing more than average.
Water is strangely calm right here.
So I can't see anything. I can't see anything, so if you could help me,
Yeah, I'll guide you.
Maybe go to the left.
I won't even see us coming.
Yeah, left.
See a gosh darn thing.
They're headed left.
Strangely calm water back there. That's a new tunnel. Anyways, I'll repair.
Yep.
I'll repair, it's all good.
Oh, well, I can hear skeletons firing at us.
Cannon's coming in.
Ah! I hit us! Repairing. Just go towards the sound of the gunfire.
Yeah, I'm just gonna go towards the cannons that are shooting towards us.
Well, we're here.
Here they are.
I can't maneuver this boat.
You kind of sort of see them now.
I'm gonna drop the anchor in just a second here. One Mississippi, two Mississippi. I'm dropping it.
Okay.
And I'm going ashore to kill some more skellies.
Okay.
Off the cannons.
Yeah. That's good.
Okay, keep preparing because they're gonna be firing for a while. Okay, I got one.
Oh yeah, we're fine. Yep, they sure are. Alright, I'm gonna repair the...
Actually, I mean, one of the better approaches we've had, I feel like.
Yeah, it was...
Repairing the mid-deck.
Okay.
Alrighty, cannon still firing those.
Nope.
Okay, I took out two positions. That's actually really good. Man, if we get ghosts, then it's gonna get out of there.
Right now, yeah.
Okay.
Oh shit, I'm dead. I am so dead.
I'm gonna go ashore.
Okay. Yeah, go ahead, shore. I'll keep the ship afloat.
I am stuck. There we go.
I will keep a watch out and all that.
How are you gonna keep a watch out?
Very carefully. I mean, I can see the horizon, so if anything comes in to the horizon, I should be able to see it.
Oh, wow. God damn. I got fucked up. Hi, Bob. How's it going, guy? Run away, you're in the Fairy of the Damned, huh, Bob?
Ow, very bad news. I am out of bananas.
Somebody is down there, like, running for their life. Got a couple of skeletons following you.
Imagine that.
A couple, huh?
Wait, skeletons, you say?
Oh no, not skeletons!
As of you. I'm too young to get punctured by bullets.
Ow. You're getting it up.
I think the water is keeping him healthy with the rain.
Are they seaweed?
Yeah.
Yeah, they are.
Oh, rip. Oh, here, I have a solution for that.
Fuck. I'm gonna bring him inside. I think that might work better.
Oh, you can still chop them down. Even when they're in water.
Jesus, there's so many. Okay, they're starting to dry out. Oh, I got him.
Still three out here.
Bunch of them are coming, excuse me, up in the tower. More seaweed dudes. These ones have guns.
Good news, it's daytime, so ghostly boys won't be a huge problem.
Lots of bloody boys here.
But I like shoot to hear.
Me. I'm taking this one out of the tower now.
Kill him. Ow! Getting shot in the face. So painful. That's another one. I'll do like 20 goddamn bananas.
Him. ghosts.
There we go. Hey, you! Your ass back over here. Yeah.
They're spawning at the top of the tower, golden boys.
There's a barrel right next to us. We're luring the golden guys on it.
Okay.
Pull it up.
Okay.
Yeah! He got chucked too.
Oh, behind you. Go see the boys.
Poor Chuck.
Did he get hit by that?
Yeah, he did. Oh, they got me! Too many slashes to the face. Anybody? Hey, Bob. How's it going, buddy? Too many. That was right in my face.
But there are also skeletons in your face, weren't there?
Yeah. I wasn't complaining.
Oh, okay.
Thing is right in my face.
They're coming up where you the last ones did. What kind are they?
They're vine.
I'll use this time to scout again.
Well, that one's over.
That was quick.
Yeah.
You got cannons for the bandanas?
Sure, they're all grouped up.
Group or
short work of these.
Here comes more.
It's actually not easy to hit people with water.
Yeah, you miss pretty good.
You know, I hope they come out with like different types of skeletons. Like maybe a mini boss type skeleton. There's like a big one and he like jumps around and does area damage type deal.
That would be really difficult.
Oh, something like the brute in Left 4 Dead maybe. Is that difficult? Thank you!
I figure that blue bandanas are pretty good use of cannons.
Probably the most annoying thing.
I think in total I've died to them more than the others.
Yeah.
We're still clear as far as ships go, so. Golden boys from the tower.
Too much or
too little?
Hit the spotty boy! Back up! You missed.
I hit his leg instead. Alright, back up!
He did it. Your sacrifice is not in vain, friend.
That was not my fault that time.
No.
For my attention.
Captain guy. Yep, Captain Ghosty guy.
Okay.
Oh fuck! Oh fuck!
I can shell him.
They're not so bad, and then they just run out at me.
Come on, let me get down the steps.
We don't need to. We don't need to shell him. We can kill him. Keep sniping him with us. Ah. Ooh, nice shot.
Excuse me, miss.
Yeah! Woohoo! Did it.
Alright, loot and scoot. Loot and scoot.
Alright, let me bring the ship a little bit closer to the outpost there.
What's wrong?
I mean, you're literally opening the door, so I don't see why it would take.
Ooh, captain's chest, very nice.
Yep. Exquisite spices. Yeah.
Ooh, the skull is top.
Are you just putting them all where Clarence is?
Oh wow.
What?
That was an interesting place, actually. Where that one just landed. There. Don't forget to loot all this bloody boys too.
Yeah, good merchant rep.
Or at least some merchant rep.
Right, yeah. Still a bunch of skulls and stuff left in there, so that's nice.
Yeah.
What's that, Clarence?
Everybody left.
Oh, you want me to kill them all? Okay. Why would you say that? Oh, they're nice people.
Stronghold's empty.
Alrighty, let's set sail.
Oh. Yeah, never mind.
What's up?
Nothing.
I'm gonna go east.
Yeah. You know, we're going after you're done running us aground and stuff.
Well, I was being very careful to pull away slowly so that we didn't run aground, but apparently that's not in my vocabulary.
We should get you some of those curb feelers like old people used to park.
Yeah. Or like what's on the buses, you know. You guys have your lights ready? It is nighttime.
The police! Pull over!
Yeah, he's doing it on the back one day.
Is this the police? Yes.
We're coming for you!
You're way too late.
Whoa.
Uh-oh.
No!
Uh-oh.
Are you serious?
Uh-oh.
Are we getting re-instanced now?
Uh-oh. Hurry up!
This is bullshit.
Hurry up, we're sinking. Oh, we're okay.
What the fuck?
Okay.
Did we just get re-instanced and lose all of our fucking shit?
No, we didn't lose anything. What are you talking about? We'll have all of our stuff.
Do we?
Huh.
Boy, I was gonna... Because it was like... It's that re-instancing thing, right?
Oh, we still even have the holes you
exactly.
Okay, cool. Perfect.
I was just worried that it would hold us there for so long that our ship would sink out from under us.
I was a little nervous about that. And now, of course, we have to find a way to another port.
No, we're at a port. Yeah, we're at the same one. We literally didn't move.
Okay, so we just got re-instances though. Alright.
He just turned around.
Which is why the strong bomb was so easy.
Yeah, potentially. Hey, look around for another stronghold.
That would be awesome.
Don't see any.
Like a teal flashlight in your hand.
This is really spooky. There's that.
Did somebody throw a skull in the water?
Oh.
Maybe.
Oh no, I think that's just the seaweed. Yay, stronghold skull.
How much for a figurehead? 70?
Yeah. I didn't even see any money from that.
Yeah, like 2k, 2.5. Oh, we got 3200.
Six of gold orders.
There's a banana right here that says Freaky Dusty.
What?
It has a painting on it. It's Dusty.
Where are you?
The other side of those rocks right there.
Oh yeah. Interesting. The banana barrel in that crate.
Yeah.
Where did we store all of our stuff on this journey?
In the captain's quarters, for the most part.
So now we were talking about on the one of the first second deck or whatever behind the stairs there. It seems to be a decent spot. Commendation unlocked. Gilded merchant. Yeah, boy, I hope Rare doesn't let that guy just, like, have the title for that. Like you said, he just jumped in between games?
Yep.
He's a big, he's a dirtball streamer. And had all his followers make groups, and then they would invite him when it was turn-in time.
Wow. So he didn't actually play the game, he just used, like, his fame, essentially, to beat the game.
Exactly, yep. So. Dude doesn't even know how to, like, change songs. Ugh. Ooh, that was decent money for that.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Kind of surprised. Is there much left, or?
One or two things.
My sword zoom swing thing isn't working very well.
Yeah, it's not quite as good as it used to be.
Who are you?
It's just that.
Are we pretty far from the
I'll go look. Yeah, that one really
it's
worked.
Been memorable.
Day there.
That far?
Yeah, we're not that far from the quest.
Okay.
I'll get the ship ready to go. Because for me, I'd like to finish the quest and then I'm going to probably call it a night.
Yeah.
call in again soon.
Oh wait. Wind's going that way. Where are we going to? Twin Groves.
South. South southeast.
So it's behind us. Yeah, go ahead and drop our sails.
I see a single person pirate tonight. Oh, that we get to anyway.
Commendation unlocked. I still haven't completed 10 gold hoarder voyages.
Wow.
Yeah, most of our time is spent doing strongholds.
I haven't seen a chest of sorrows, like...
Yeah, you know, I haven't either. Not since the beta.
We have completed, we have cleared 11 out of 50 skeleton boards.
Nice.
Yeah. We've done a lot of strongholds.
11. The achievement is for 50.
That's one achievement that streamer won't get.
Sure we will.
Yeah, if he joins in at the last second for... Where are you seeing the stronghold thing?
For the reps, it's in the hit tab, and then choose order of souls at the bottom left of the grid.
Hmm.
Yeah.
Huh. Deliver
10 skeleton horse skulls to the order of souls.
We've definitely done that, though.
Yeah. We've delivered strongholds. Is that the same as skeleton forts?
I believe so. Yeah, it is. Because we've cleared 11 skeleton forts. That's gotta be a bug.
Yeah.
I've heard that some of the achievements don't track right.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Guns of Icarus, Skeletons Edition.
You gotta go to the left. It's that little island out you can see on the port side. Way out there.
Oh, all the way over there?
Yeah.
I didn't think it was that. Yeah, you're right. Stopped by the Kraken earlier.
Oh, did you?
Mm-hmm.
I haven't seen it since the first day.
I I saw it sink someone not too long ago.
Really?
Which, yeah, that kind of amazed me. I didn't know how it sunk.
It doesn't seem that hard. I mean, it was challenging, but...
Alright, drop the anchor. Or at least get ready.
Darn it.
Yeah. I forgot to reload my gun.
Don't worry, I'm still using my sniper rifle, so you're in good company.
Oh, here he is. Done. That was easy.
They're all just like jamming things with our swords.
Yeah, it worked really well.
Oh, yeah, okay. I was gonna say, oh, come on. No more voyages. No more chapters. I think I slept for 16 hours yesterday. You'd think that would have been enough. I guess we'll just go back the way we came, huh?
Hey! Jerk.
As if the sail didn't make it hard enough to see out of the captain's nest.
No, we can just go west, actually. That's pretty closer.
West?
Mm-hmm. Okay.
That's kind of cool. It's just floating there.
Yeah.
Like silver and shit.
Oh my god. I love looking up your dress.
Yeah.
It
goes along with your hurdy-gurdy. I go northwest now. It's that island off to our right, I think.
Yeah, I believe so.
That's a different song.
What?
I thought I was playing a different song.
Mm-mm, I don't think so. I wonder what happens if you guys are far enough away. So what happens if you play a song, I walk away, play a song, and then walk to you? Like, will I keep playing my terrible song, or will I play the same song as you?
You go on opposite side of the island.
Yeah. Okay.
All the way over with the boat.
Okay, I'm turning in the skull in just a second. Alright. Alright, here I come.
Fuck. I'm not playing any music. What music are you playing right now?
Flight of the Valkyries.
Okay. Not Flight of the Valkyries. What is this in space?
Oh, so painful.
Where are you guys? I wonder if you guys started playing, which one you'll play. Where are you guys? Duck? Where are you? Oh. Start playing and see which one you play. This is painful. This is just ouch in my face. Which one are you playing? I can't tell. You were all playing different songs.
Oh,
Okay. So it's based on distance.
I wonder what the hurdy-gurdies would sound like.
Bad. That would sound bad.
Let me just drink some grog here.
Tell me when to come in.
Hiya! Don't forget me now.
I'm playing the one song that I think is Russian.
I don't know which one that is.
Come to the inn.
Okay. Let me find the inn.
Back towards our ship. Okay, that's enough. It hurts my ears.
What was the one that you think was Russian?
I don't know. One that we haven't heard yet. So you taking off?
Yeah, I was gonna sell these barrels and then take off.
Try and help you. If I walk sideways, I can't. Uh-huh. There we go. I need to get places well. Alternate one side and then the other. You kind of like
sure yeah,
grab sure walk you way.
Turn it in. Come here, traitor. You traitor.
Traitor.
A little bit of money, I guess.
Yeah, a little bit of rep.
It just get me to 21, so. You missed.
Maybe I wanted to miss. I wanted you to think that I was missing.
Yeah, that's right. Duke.
Okay. Alright, man. We're headed off. I guess we're gonna leave our ship for you if you want it.
Yep. Alright, that was fun. Alright, so that's gonna do it for Sea of Thieves. I'm play. I think is the name of. It seems interesting. I'll be playing that for another. So stay tuned.